The Bank of Marion is a founding underwriter and sponsor of Song of the Mountains. We are proud of the deep musical heritage of this region of America. We love our beautiful mountains and valleys and the warm-hearted and generous people of the land we call home. Come for the music. Come for the forests, lakes, and streams. Come to visit or come to stay. You will love it as much as we do. The Bank of Marion, with branches throughout southwestern Virginia and Upper East Tennessee.
The General Francis Marion Hotel is located in the heart of downtown Marion. Recognized as one of the top 150 hotels by National Geographic Traveler magazine, as well as Best Historic Hotel 3 years running in Virginia Living magazine. Built in 1927, this hotel has been through several renovations and now houses 36 boutique rooms. The General Francis Marion Hotel is referred to as a Roaring Twenties vintage small town find, just walking distance from shops, boutiques, and the historic Lincoln Theater. The hotel is definitely a gem. The General Francis Marion Hotel is Southwest Virginia's premier choice for evenings, events, and experiences. Enjoy Water Lily, fun, scratch-made, locally sourced food and creative, handmade crafted cocktails. Water Lily is located in the General Francis Marion Hotel in historic downtown Marion, Virginia. One of Virginia's original six parks, Hungry Mother State Park is perfectly situated just minutes from downtown Marion, featuring beautiful woodlands and a 108-acre lake in the heart of the mountains. Hungry Mother is the spot for your next outdoor adventure. You can spend your days fishing or paddling on the lake, sunbathing on a sandy beach, or hiking miles of trails. Then spend your evenings roasting marshmallows at your camper, lounging on the porch of your cabin, or looking at the stars. Come relax and enjoy the great outdoors at Hungry Mother State Park. Next time you're in downtown, stop by 3650 Brewing, Marion's hometown brewery, just a block off Main Street at the corner of Chestnut and Strother. 3650 features beer for all tastes and a laid-back vibe. Stop for a pint or take home a growler or bomber bottle. Make sure to visit the website 3650brewing.com or follow them on social media for current hours and what's on tap. Cheers! In the place called Home by Dr. Ralph Stanley, where Saturday nights mean gathering at the Carter Family Fold, and the best mountain music this side of the bluegrass resonates through the hills and hollers. You will also discover family fun at every turn. Whether your idea of a perfect day is kayaking, fishing, leisurely Sunday drives on a windy back road, or more adventurous outings like off-roading, zip lining, or taking in the breathtaking scenery on the area hiking trails, Southwest Virginia's Heart of Appalachia Tourism Authority is truly the heart of all things fun. Start planning your family's best memories at heartofappalachia.com.
Good morning. Evening. How many of y'all here tonight? Raise your hand. That's most of you. How many of you haven't made it yet? How many wouldn't raise your hand no matter what I ask you this evening? Should be the rest of you. I'm your host, Tim White. Thank y'all for being here in Marion, Virginia. Are you glad to be here tonight? Good. Good to see you. I can see you. First 5 months here after we got fired back up, I could only see part of people. You couldn't understand the word they said. But those masks, I tell you what, I got a fiddle player buddy of mine, and he had a bad experience with those masks. He fell in love during that COVID stuff with old gal during that mask time. They fell in love. He's head over heels in love with her. Come to find out 2 weeks ago, he found out she only had three teeth. Oh, I'm just killing time. No, we're going to get right to it. We got a great show for you tonight. How many of y'all have a TV? Okay, that's most of you. Watch Song of the Mountains?
Yes.
Good. We've got folks watching us right now. We're streaming live. Howdy to everybody watching at home and on the internet and at work. And we're going to entertain you for the next 6.5 hours here. Now, we got three great bands. We're going to be here for a couple hours, maybe a little longer, entertaining you. And people always ask, when will this air on public television? It takes 8 to 12 months, depending on when it's taped and how things go. And how Andre gets it edited. And our new episodes will be coming out sometime about July. We'll have a whole batch of new episodes coming out to the public television, your PBS outlets, about July. So keep an eye out for that. But this one will air in about 8 months to a year from now. So that answers that question. Also, a little housekeeping here at the beautiful Lincoln Theater in Marion, Virginia. Look around the theater. We've never had to leave in a hurry, but know your surroundings. You'll see the exit signs. Handicap restroom out here to my left in the lobby. We've got larger restrooms up the stairs to my right, upstairs, and we also ask you not to videotape. We like to see this on PBS before we see it on YouTube. And our cameras are a lot better than yours, microphones as well. So you can take pictures. Don't use a flash. It messes with our equipment. But you can take pictures, and but please don't videotape. You see these cameras are turned around pointing at you. That's going to happen 3 or 4 times tonight. It's going to happen between the acts because during the acts, the house lights are down and we cannot get your reaction. But if you see something, hear something up here tonight that you really want to show your applause, your appreciation, do so. And I'm sure you will. But we can't capture that. So between each band, these cameras are going to wheel around and you are on. Okay? And Andre will take this back and edit it and make it look real slick. But do two things, smile and applaud. Don't sit there with your hands crossed, because a year from now, you're going to be sitting at home in your underwear watching Song of the Mountains on TV, and you're going to be going, look at me. Tim tried to tell me. So do that, smile and applaud. And if you're here tonight with someone you're not supposed to be here with, you know the rest of it. Some people moving already. But anyway, we're going to have a good time. I think I've covered everything. We want to make sure that we thank a few folks here. We want to thank the town of Marion for being one of our major underwriters since day one. Also, the Bank of Marion, Ted's, just up the road at Exit 50. And I want to thank the General Francis Marion Hotel. We appreciate that. And you folks at home watching on the internet are going to see some spots. And at halftime, you folks watching on the internet, on YouTube, you'll see a flashback from the past, from our vault, Song of the Mountains vault, Jesse McReynolds, who is now, y'all know Jim and Jesse. Remember Jim and Jesse were on the Grand Ole Opry for many years. Jim passed away back in the year 2000. Jesse McReynolds is still a member of the Grand Ole Opry. And I think he's about to turn 93 in July. He is the oldest Opry member now surviving. So you folks at home will get to see a blast from the past from our vault here at halftime at intermission tonight. So that'll be a real treat. But anyway, Jesse called me a couple of weeks ago. He wants to come back and do it again. I'd like to see Jesse here again. Would you? I think it'd be good. All right, let me think. Want to thank 98.1 WBRF out of Galax, Virginia, for being our major radio sponsor. And want to thank FM 94 here in Marion, Virginia, for helping us out. WETS on the campus of East Tennessee State University. WPAQ 740 AM in Mount Airy, North Carolina. And 96.3 The Possum down in the Tri-Cities. There's more, and I'll tell you about them later. All right, what we got to do now, I've already got instructions from Andre upstairs in the booth. There's really a place up there called the booth. and Andre's in it, and he wants some applause. He said, get lots of applause tonight. So what are we going to do? Smile and applause. Let's do it, about 60 seconds worth. Come on. We're going to tape it this time. They turned the cameras around. I guess Andre's happy up there. We have all kinds of bluegrass music on our show, and I love bluegrass. I pick bluegrass music myself. And tonight, I'm going to have something a little different for you, and it's all good. There may be a little flavor of bluegrass in some of it tonight, but most of it's going to be old-time Americana singer-songwriter stuff. It's going to be a great night of music. And sometimes folks send me an email, well, that wasn't a bluegrass band. No, it wasn't. But our name of our show is Song of the Mountains, not Bluegrass of the Mountains. And I just tell folks, just wait 30 minutes, there'll be a bluegrass band back on, okay? But I just love all kinds of music that was born right here in the southern Appalachian region, and you're going to get a big taste of it tonight. We got bands from North Carolina, Virginia, and Tennessee representing all three of those states tonight. And this first one is from the great state or Commonwealth of Virginia. And I haven't met Victor Furtado, but I was looking for him earlier. But he don't know this, but I'm going to say it. I think he is my favorite clawhammer banjo picker, and he'll probably be yours after tonight's show. But these folks are just wonderful. I met them the first time, except for Victor, a little bit earlier today, and they really got it going on. They just make you want to move your feet, okay? So we're going to put them on here right now on Song of the Mountains at the beautiful Lincoln Theater in Marion, Virginia. Put your hands together for the Wildmans. Thank you.
doing good tonight. We're glad to be here and see some faces and be all together in this room. It's real nice. We're gonna play y'all, we're gonna sing a song now.
He called me up down in El Paso.
sit beside me, dear, and speak to me or mine. Tell me truly, am I losing you? When I hold you near, it seems you're not here. Darling, have you found somebody new? You lie next to me, hiding your eyes, thinking I won't see. Do you long to be free? Tell me, why do you lie when you lie next to me? Tell me, why do you lie when you lie next to me? Tell me, why do you lie when you lie next to me? Thank you all much. Everybody, this is my sister, Isla Wildman, on the guitar. This is Eli Wildman on the banjo. We've got Victor Furtado. And back here on the percussion, we have Nick Falk. We're the Wildmans. We're happy to be here with you all today. Thank you. So much. We're gonna play you one more. It's been great, so thanks for having us.
Just gotta wait for this banjo to get tuned up.
Good enough. Classic.
Thank you.
You know how to do it, don't you? Yeah. The Wildmans, weren't they great? I really enjoyed them. Yeah. All right. I'm glad y'all watch Song of the Mountains all across America. I know the two boys that I picked music with, I've known them forever. And we were around when TV first came in. I mean, anybody out? I see you out there. Y'all, some of you remember those days. Anyway, Donnie and Gary, they were brothers, and they liked to watch those wrestling matches. And they was poor from over in Hickory Tree, Tennessee. They didn't have no TV back in the late 50s. But they heard that these rich people down the road there bought a new TV, and they liked to watch them wrestling matches. So Donnie and Gary sneak down there every Tuesday night, 7 o'clock. They'd take turns peeking through the peephole, the keyhole, watching those wrestling matches, taking turns watching through that keyhole with the neighbors. And Donnie said, we did that to him for about 2 months every Tuesday night. And he said, finally, somebody told us those people didn't own the television. So they don't know what they was looking at. All right, I'm just killing time. We ready to do it? Yeah. You ready for it? I bet y'all practiced and everything.
A little bit. Yeah.
It's great to have y'all here.
Yeah.
I met these people earlier tonight. I've, of course, been listening to their music online and places like that. How many songs do you write a year, Fish?
A couple hundred, usually. Yeah, about 200.
Is that all?
I'll try harder. I'm sorry, brother.
And Alexis, you write songs too. Yes. How many do you write a year? Or do you know?
Probably about the same.
Yeah.
We write a lot together, obviously.
You gonna do them all tonight?
I hope y'all's ready. It's a 200 song set. Yes. This will be something.
But Fish is down around Gatlinburg, Tennessee, performs down there. And Alexis, you're originally from where?
I grew up in Fayetteville, Arkansas.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad that you're in the state of Virginia tonight, both of you.
We're glad to
be here. We're happy to be here.
But we're looking forward to your show here, and these folks are going to turn you on to some good original music. Put your hands together for Fish Fisher and Alexis Wilkins. Here they are.
Hard times on this soft heart. Been a long, long road. So many nights I've been torn apart. Broken and alone. Yeah, every right to say you need a space. In hindsight, I know I drove you away. So now I'm thinking lately that I could use some saving. I know I'm on my own. This bottle's empty like my soul. Now I'm wondering, baby, how long this might take me. I ain't never felt this way. I just can't find the words to say. Like I'm drowning and I just can't die. It's like I'm falling and I just can't land. In the shadows of the darkness in the middle of the night. I know the sun won't go down without coming back round. We'll find hope again, 'cause this is the worst that it gets. And they say, oh, it just takes time. Your pain is all I know. My heart, oh, and my mind, it just can't
stand here in this rain. I can't get my mind right and my heart's been going crazy. So now I'm thinking lately that I could use some saving. I know I'm on my own, this bottle's empty like my soul. Now I'm wondering, baby, how long this might take me. I ain't never felt this way, I still can't find the words to say. It's like I'm floating and I just can't die. Like I'm falling and I just can't mount. In the shadows of the darkness in the middle of the night, I know the sun won't go down without coming back round. But I will find hope again, cause this is the worst that it gets. That it gets.
Thank you all so much.
Thank you.
We're blessed to be here with y'all tonight. I'm extra blessed to have Alexis Wilkins with me. Well, we're both co-writers and solo artists in our own right, but every now and then our tours kind of cross paths and we got lucky enough for that. And I'm just happy to have you here, sweetie.
Oh, I'm happy to be here.
This one we wrote called Home.
This old house holds the memories of a lifetime. But every laugh and every fight and every warm loving night with you. These creaky floors, they got a story to tell. They'll tell you things I'd never say myself. When we first moved in, we was living in sin on a bed without a frame. Till you took my mama's ring and my daddy's last name. Cause without love, this house is just a house. Nails and balls and stuff, things you can live without. This is you and me on the front porch swing, tin roof popping along. No matter where we go, we're gonna make it home. We're gonna make it home.
This old heart would be happy to hang on, but the rest of me is ready to leave and already moving on to something. In the front yard, there's that big old oak tree. Can you imagine all the things he's seen? He's grown around that rope, all frayed and broke, once held the onion swing. They're grown now and all moved out, but that old tree remains. Cause without love, this house is just a house. Boys and stuff you can live without. It's a front porch swing in the summer rain and a tin roof tapping. And I know wherever we go, we're gonna make it home. We're gonna make it home. Time flies by and the clock ticks on. And we'll be walking each other home. Walking each other home. 'Cause without
love, this house is just a house.
Front porch swing in the summer rain and a tin roof tapping on. And I know wherever we go, we're gonna make it home.
Very, very much. So you'll find I like a good mouth of my co-writers behind their back more than I like. Well, I like talking about me too. I'm a fan of mine. But I got a new band this year. It's a side project I started with an artist y'all may know. Her name is Ms. Emmy Sunshine, and she's been on the show a couple of few times. We got bored last year, and me and her and her daddy, Big Diddy, started a band called the Strong-Armed Robbers. And the song is, yep, if you search that, you'll find it. but this song is called Devil Ain't Lazy, and this is off that newest collection of songs that came out this year. So hello, Ms. Emmy, wherever you are. I'm sure she's playing somewhere tonight. If y'all figure out the words to the chorus, you can sing along.
Temptation is everywhere. There's some right here, more right up there. If you got a good heart, you gotta be aware. Everybody's got their own cross of air. 'Cause the devil ain't lazy. The devil ain't lazy.
The devil ain't lazy.
The devil ain't turn you so twisted and make your heart jaded. No, the devil ain't lazy.
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 Thank God the good Lord's gonna come and save me. The answers are hard to find when I open my mouth and close my mind. Forgive myself easy all the time. Comes to the others, I make them toe the line.
Well, Ms. Alexis, you want to sing one?
I would love to.
We wrote this one last month, and I just love hearing her sing it, so we're going to do that.
Let's do it. Oh, gosh, I'm so happy to be here.
We're glad you're here, baby.
Thank you.
I'm on the clock.
All right. This one's called Got a Lot of Love, and like Fish said, we wrote it last month.
Woke up in the morning, thought it's gonna be a long one. And I caught myself thinking that I wasn't that strong, but then I remembered there was something inside me coming up like lightning, always there to remind me that I got a lot of love, 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 got a lot of love to give. I got a lot of love, got a lot of love, got a lot of love, got a lot of love. Got a lot of love, got a lot of love to give. If I look at it different, if I stop and listen, there ain't nothing I'm missing. This ain't as good as it's ever gonna get, cause I got a lot of love, 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 got a lot of love.
Thank you, Marjorie.
Thank you.
Speaking of how we collaborate, we got a new music video coming out pretty soon for this one. It's a duet we wrote called Sugarlands.
Pretty, cause we got nothing to worry about.
don't care, I think it's clear that we're happy just hanging out. That's the thing about things working out, sometimes it all just falls into place. I'm gonna follow you, I'm loving everything you do, and I'ma let you show me the way. Here in sugar lands, life is getting better all the time. You and I's holding hands, sipping on cinnamon moonshine.
Scooch over, baby, I'll hold you near. It's like marking niggas with us and us
sitting right here.
Give me some sugar. Give me some sugar. Give me some sugar. In the sugar land. In the sugar land. In the sugar lands.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, I think we got one more left in us. One more time, my name is Fish Fisher, and nobody else wants that name, so if you Google it, you'll find me, because it's a stupid name, but it's very memorable.
I like it.
You like it?
Well, I do.
That makes one of us. by the way, give it up to Alexis for dressing me today, because I ain't never dressed good in
Thank
my whole
you.
Life. But I was so proud to be on the show. I was like, I better look half respectable.
Well, thank you for having me. I'm Alexis Wilkins. It's been an honor to be here.
You can find us both on UFI and Spotitube and all that stuff. One more, sweetie.
Let's do it.
Don't fall in love with me. Don't fall in love with me. Ain't that kind of man you say? Don't fall in love with me. Get on dream. Things I'm dreaming, you ain't seen. The things I've seen, you can't change me. I don't need changing. You can't save me, girl. I don't need saving. Don't fall in love with me. Don't fall. Sinner, hell bent on sinning. I want regrets that are worth regretting. Not a lifetime I'll soon be forgetting. So don't fall in love with me. Don't fall. I can't give you love.
love with you. You don't fall in love with me. So don't fall in love with me. Don't fall in love with me. I ain't that kind of man, you say. Don't fall in love with me. Don't fall in love with me. Don't fall in love with me.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I do want to point out that we wrote that song with our mutual co-writer and friend, Roxana Jane. We have had a blast with y'all here tonight. Thank you for having us down here in Marion, Virginia, and these beautiful mountains, this beautiful theater. Keep up with us. We hope we find you. Thank you, Alexis.
Thank you, Fish, for having me.
Good. Y'all great to work with. We appreciate you. Hey, I want to recognize a few folks here before we go any further. Mr. and Miss Sauls from Rocky Mountain, Virginia. Let's have those house lights one more time, please. Where are they, Mr. and Miss Sauls? Stand up. North Carolina. Oh, I was misinformed. Well, stand up and take a bow from Rocky Mountain, North Carolina. Right here they are. Mr. and Miss Sauls, good to have you here. Now, on that note, how many of y'all are from North Carolina? Show of hands. All right. Always a good showing from North Carolina. Virginia? All right. Good. Tennessee? West Virginia? Okay. Someplace else? Anybody here from a long way off? Ogden, Utah? Wow. Let's give the folks from Utah a big hand. They're up in the balcony. Now, I heard South Carolina. Which part? Which part of South Carolina?
Rock Hill.
Rock Hill. Okay. You know Ken Scoggins by chance? Yeah, I know him too. He's got a wild reputation, don't he? Now, he's a good friend of mine from Rock Hill. Hey, I want to say howdy to some special friends tonight from Johnson City, Tennessee. Helen and Bernie Gray and Gary and Darlene Tagoskis. Stand up and take a bow. There's my good friends right there. Give them a hand from Johnson City, Tennessee. Thank y'all for coming. All right, what we're going to do right now is let you get up and stretch your legs. You folks watching at home or on the internet, wherever you might be, you're going to catch a good halftime show with Jesse McReynolds and the Virginia Boys from a few years back here on this stage. You're going to see something from some of our sponsors. So let's get up and stretch our legs for about 15. We'll be back with Red Rocking Chair, another 55 minutes of great music here at Song of the Mountains at the Lincoln Theater. We'll see you in 15.
The Bank of Marion is a founding underwriter and sponsor of Song of the Mountains. We are proud of the deep musical heritage of this region of America. We love our beautiful mountains and valleys and the warm-hearted and generous people of the land we call home. Come for the music. Come for the forests, lakes, and streams. Come to visit or come to stay. You will love it as much as we do. The Bank of Marion, with branches throughout southwestern Virginia and Upper East Tennessee.
The General Francis Marion Hotel is located in the heart of downtown Marion. Recognized as one of the top 150 hotels by National Geographic Traveler magazine, as well as Best Historic Hotel 3 years running in Virginia Living magazine. Built in 1927, this hotel has been through several renovations and now houses 36 boutique rooms. The General Francis Marion Hotel is referred to as a Roaring Twenties vintage small town find, just walking distance from shops, boutiques, and the historic Lincoln Theater. The hotel is definitely a gem. The General Francis Marion Hotel is Southwest Virginia's premier choice for evenings, events, and experiences. Enjoy Water Lily, fun, scratch-made, locally sourced food and creative, handmade crafted cocktails. Water Lily is located in the General Francis Marion Hotel in historic downtown Marion, Virginia. One of Virginia's original six parks, Hungry Mother State Park is perfectly situated just minutes from downtown Marion. Featuring beautiful woodlands and a 108-acre lake in the heart of the mountains, Hungry Mother is the spot for your next outdoor adventure. You can spend your days fishing or paddling on the lake, sunbathing on a sandy beach, or hiking miles of trails. Then spend your evenings roasting marshmallows at your camper, lounging on the porch of your cabin, or looking at the stars. Come relax and enjoy the great outdoors at Hungry Mother State Park. Next time you're in downtown, stop by 3650 Brewing, Marion's hometown brewery, just a block off Main Street at the corner of Chestnut and Strother. 3650 features beer for all tastes and a laid-back vibe. Stop for a pint or take home a growler or bomber bottle. Make sure to visit the website 3650brewing.com or follow them on social media for current hours and what's on tap. Cheers! In the place called Home by Dr. Ralph Stanley, where Saturday nights mean gathering at the Carter Family Fold, and the best mountain music this side of the bluegrass resonates through the hills and hollers. You will also discover family fun at every turn. Whether your idea of a perfect day is kayaking, fishing, leisurely Sunday drives on a windy back road, or more adventurous outings like off-roading, zip lining, or taking in the breathtaking scenery on the area hiking trails, Southwest Virginia's Heart of Appalachia Tourism Authority is truly the heart of all things fun. Start planning your family's best memories at heartofappalachia.com.
Thank you. Such a wonderful audience, and we was glad we could come and be with you once again on the Song of the Mountains show, and we hope they'll get to do it, who knows, next year. But we have had a great time visiting with you, and thank Tim White and all the people who makes it possible for us to get these shows out to a lot of people through across the country. We have a lot of folks everywhere we go that say they watch the show, And I would say, once again, thanks for being so kind to us, making us feel at home here in Marion, Virginia, close to my hometown. So, well, we're going to close out with a little airplane song here. We recorded this a long time ago, and it's always a good up-tempo thing to close out with, called the Airmail Special on the Fly.
July 3rd. And just to let you know, that comes just before July the 4th. You got it? But we're it'll be a good trip, good day trip, weekend trip to come to Marion, Virginia. The shops, the nice restaurants, Hungry Mother State Park. There's all kinds of things to do. And come and spend the Saturday night, July 3rd, here with us at Song of the Mountains. I had the honor of playing several years, over a decade, with a fellow named Larry McPeak. He was in our band, the VW Boys. And before that, he was with his brother's band, the McPeak Brothers. At one time, they were on RCA Records. They're from just up the road here in Withfield, Virginia. Larry passed away a handful of years ago, and Johnny and Jeanette Williams have produced a CD. Just came out a month or two back, and it's a tribute to and memorial to Larry McPeak. Larry McPeak just was a songwriter's songwriter. And we're going to, that night, July 3rd, have them right here doing that tribute to Larry McPeak. And Larry's brother, who was also in the McPeak Brothers band, Mike McPeak, will be on stage with that McPeak sound. And Larry's nephew, Mike's son, Adam McPeak, will be here. So come on out and join us on July 3rd for that fine show here. And we'll be looking for you July 3rd, okay? And that comes just before July 4th. Yeah, got it. I want to say howdy to my good friend Harry Meeks from Longview, Florida, who's watching. Good to hear from you. He called in and said wanted to wish me well. So I wish you well back, Harry Meeks from Longview, Florida. And then I've got a little letter here. Y'all got time for this? Okay. This came in the mail from David Simons. Dear Tim, I was glad to see you had the band High Fidelity on your show. I just bought their two CDs from Mark Freeman and Rebel Records, and a lot more bluegrass from Mark at Rebel Records. Also, I lost your address that you sent me of Blountville, Tennessee, and I sent this letter to you at the theater in Marion, Virginia. Signed, sincerely, David Simon. So I appreciate that, David, if you're watching on the internet, too. Folks, there are some flyers out in Lola's, in the gift shop there, about a show coming up September 18th in Kenansville, North Carolina. Do y'all know where Kenansville, North Carolina is? You do, sir? Yeah, it's like halfway between Raleigh and Wilmington. Am I not right? Okay, we're going to be there. My band, Troublesome Hollow, going to be there with the Seldom Seen, the legendary Seldom Seen, the Becky Buller Band, Alan Bobby, who is Mandolin Player of the Year, the IBMA in Grasstown, Cumberland County Line on September 18th. It's a one-day event, Duplin Event Center in Kenansville, North Carolina. Starts at 11 in the morning, goes to 8 at night or whenever we get tired. But it's the Blue Brew and Q Festival in Duplin County, North Carolina, at the Kenansville, the Duplin County Event Center. And these color brochures are out front on the table right there at the cashier stand if you want to pick one of those up and join us there on September 18th. Any questions? I did a good job, didn't I? Okay. You're gonna need more of this? Keep it going. We need more applause. Well, y'all know how to taper off and everything. That's good. Okay, I guess Andre's happy. We got enough applause, didn't we? Okay, good deal. Next band coming out here is going to play some good Americana. What, Americana is such a broad term anymore, but you can judge for yourself what this is. It's great music, really good music. Dale Meyer is in this band. Dale's been on the show with, first time I met him, he was here with Michael Reno Harrell from over in North Carolina. These guys are based out of North Carolina, but Dale Meyer is a great musician, and he can pick about anything with a string on it. And fellow, they're going to do the introductions, I'm sure, but one of my longtime heroes is in this band too, Jack Lawrence. He played about 25 years or so with the legendary Doc Watson. Used to see him all the time with Doc. So they're here to make some great music for you tonight here on Song of the Mountains. Let's give a nice welcoming round of applause to Red Rocking Chair. Here they are.
Feeling pretty good tonight. I was waiting on my friend Dale Meyer to say something over there since he got such an introduction. I thought you might have something legendary to say over there, Mayor.
I have to kind of be quiet. I'm a couple payments behind on my minivan and my bankers out there, so I'm trying to remain incognito here.
Well, it sure is good to see a lot of smiling faces this evening, folks. We appreciate that. Are we ready to pick some, boys?
Yes, yes, sir.
Well, this first song here is about an old boy that wouldn't listen to his mama. And as I look out there at the front row, that looks about like half the men sitting on the front row didn't listen to their mama, Dale. That's what I see. Here we go. Let me dream of another morning, different time. So long ago, when the sweet magnolias blossomed, cotton fields were white as snow. Old Catfish John was a river hobo. He's living by River Bend. Looking back, I still remember I was proud to be his friend. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging round old Catfish John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in sweet Delta Dawn. Got traded for a chestnut mare, but it never spoke in anger, although his load was hard to bear. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging round old Catfish John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in sweet Delta Dawn. Thank you.
Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging around old Catfish John. Come the morning, I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in sweet Delta Dawn. Yeah, I was walking in his footsteps in sweet Delta Dawn.
Thanks a million, folks. We really appreciate that. One of my favorite things about working in the Red Rocking Chair Band is that I get to stand beside one of my musical heroes about once a week, sometimes twice. And if you will, folks, please welcome Mr. Jack Lawrence.
Thank you. Thank you. It just occurred to me on the ride up here this afternoon that my dear old friend John Hartford passed away 20 years ago yesterday. Which is amazing that time has flown as it has. But I'd like to do this song in honor of one of the most talented, funny, friendly people I ever knew, my old pal John Hartford. This is called, what is it called? It's called Steamboat Whistle Blues. Started out to be a towboat man, but I never got to hang a ratchet bar. Growing up a deckin' in the Illinois trade with coal dust in my ear. Got stuck on the ice on Christmas Eve and I froze my ass, it's true. A shivering and a shaking with a down south case of them steamboat whistle blues. Oh, Captain Way, I'm sorry, my hat is off to you. You've been hanging out by the old cook stove with the steamboat whistle blues. Get no one to answer. I opened up the window and I smoked a little bit and I watched the cars go by. Gonna hunt you up and ask you if you found out anything new. Are you hanging to the best you had with the steamboat whistle blues? I've been right here since 9 o'clock, can't believe you, me, that's true. Looking at the waterways, a chortle with the steamboat whistle blues. Where it looks all square like a crossword puzzle on the landscape. It looks like an electric shaver now where the courthouse used to be. The grass is all synthetic and we don't know for sure about the food. The only thing we know for sure is them steamboat whistle blues. I'd sit and watch my TV if I thought I could trust the news. About the only thing I trust these days is the steamboat whistle blues. Johnny, I heard him say as he stretched out back on the waterbed, bluegrass music is a thing of the past and the same for rock and roll. I loaned him $2 or $3 and he gave me the latest news. Then he left me here with the Rolling Stone, the steamboat whistle blues. I'll tear off down the river someday before I'm through. Then I'll come back here and sit it out with the steamboat whistle blues. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks a million, folks. We always like picking one with Jackson Lawrence on the big show. It makes us feel good. But now, this next man is a legend at the Comet Grill, which is a place in Charlotte, North Carolina, known for live music. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, fellas, it was the birthplace of the Red Rocking Chair Band. Is that correct?
That's correct, Patty. That's absolutely correct.
And this man right here on the bass, he's the charter member. Welcome, please, Mr. Tom Kuhn. Right there he is.
Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Thank you for having us here tonight. I'm from the South. I'm guessing there's some people out there from the South. Just one or two of you, maybe, here in this beautiful state of Virginia. We'd like to do an old Western swing number, one called The Blues for Dixie. Maestro. You've ever seen that old Mississippi, queen of the Delta land, you'll understand why I've got the blues for Dixie. Well, if you've ever been down in Tennessee when those old cotton fields were white and pale moonlight, then you've had the blues for Dixie. Well, if you've seen the glamour of the Alabama moonshine up in the sky, if you got a baby down in Birmingham, maybe you know the reason why that I'm gonna be blue till I'm on that old choo-choo heading down south again. There goes that train that's leaving me blue for Dixie. All right.
Commissary sings a fine song, ladies and gentlemen. Always a privilege to know that man. I say he's one of the best bass players I ever met and a virtuoso human being. Speaking of virtuosos, This man right over here, as you heard that introduction there from Tim White, Mayor, you're going to be broke after paying him that much for the introduction.
I owed him before. I owe him big time now.
That was one of the best intros I've ever heard. But this man right here plays all the instruments. He is the youngest member in the band. Probably some of you people noticed that already. But he's the backbone of the band. He's the one who keeps us going, and always appreciate working with him. Make welcome Mr. Dale Meyer over there.
Well, thank y'all. Well, you know, one thing that we hadn't said is how much we appreciate y'all coming out. And it's just nothing like it. Let's give it the folks here at Song of the Mountains a big hand.
Yeah.
Because I'll tell you, there's a whole lot of work goes into this. And I know Tim really is a handsome fella, but he does work hard, too. So, but I think I'd like to do a song by Josh Graves, if that's all right.
I think there's nothing finer.
Because I can tell by the look on these people's face, they don't want to see me sing or listen to me sing.
It's coming up later, folks. It's coming.
But Josh Graves, he kind of gave this instrument the name, and this acoustic bluegrass Americana stuff. This is one of his songs called Flat Lonesome.
Thank you.
Guitar and hug that. Thank y'all. Well, we hope y'all been enjoying the show so far, because we're going to put an end to that right now. The reason there's so many instruments up here on the stage, we only know so many songs on each instrument. So we have to trade them around when we run out. So Patrick knows a couple on the banjo, so we're going to do this.
It's good to have a plan, Dale. Good to have a plan.
We grew up around some older musicians who would have band practice in our home there, you know, and when they got ready to take a break, they'd go into the kitchen for either libations or food, and they'd leave all the instruments propped up in the corner of the living room there. They told us they'd kill us if we touched any of them, so we learned to play them all.
Riding down to South Colorado, West Texas bound. Now we stopped over in Santa Fe. That being the point, just about halfway. And you know, quit was the hottest part of the day. Well, I took the horses up to the stall. Now went to the bar room, ordered drinks for all. 3 days in the saddle. You know my body hurts. It being summer, I took off my shirt and I tried to wash off some of that dust and dirt. West Texas cowboys, there's all around. Women looking around money, they're loaded down. So soon after payday, you don't see the shame. Now you know my uncle, he starts playing the game. A hollow jack and the winner take the hand. Cowboys got sore. Now one of them calling, and then two more accused him of cheating. Oh no, it couldn't be. I know my uncle, he's as honest as me, and I'm as honest as a Denver man can be. Now one of those cowboys, he starts to draw. Well, I shot him down low, he never saw. Well, I shot me another. Oh man, he won't grow old. Now in the confusion, Mama grabbed the gold, and we hightailed it down to Mexico. Love those cowboys, they're gold. Love my uncle, God rest his soul. He taught me good, Lord, taught me all I know. He taught me so well, I grabbed that gold. And I left his dead soul down in Mexico.
Hup! Oh, yeah. Mr. Tony Coon singing that for you. He does a mighty fine job. Now we're going to do the closest true bluegrass song probably tonight on tonight's set list. A good old murder. It's a murder ballad. Can't have our bluegrass without that.
The body counts as one right now, Dale, so I think we're going up the body count on this. Yeah. But well, it's not really one, Tom. We don't know how many cowboys there were.
At least two.
Does it get further than I can count on one hand? Or?
Yeah. Well, there was more to the story, but they ran out of time in the bar room. So, but there's at least two. So, body counts of two. We're going to add up to that.
I'm having a tuning fit over here, Tom. It sounds more like it does right now than it did a while ago.
Yeah, it's getting
close. But it still ain't there.
I'm so far gone, I'm a bigger man.
This is the point in the show where we usually sell our products, but we'll do that after the show, Tom. We'll do that after the show.
But we do have CDs.
We do, yeah, we do.
In the gift house down there, or whatever you call it. And Christmas time's coming.
Yeah, we got some.
All your neighbors want.
I think this is part of the show, Patty, where Jethro said, "Can you believe that grown men are making a living like this?"
They are?
Yeah.
This is one of my favorite traditional numbers, and appreciate y'all being kind enough to wait on us. Sort of getting back in the Earth's atmosphere before we kick it off. It's one called the Wild Bill Jones. Jones. He was walking and talking by my true love's side, bid him leave her alone. He said, "My age is 21 to a home control. I pulled my revolver from my side. I've starved that poor boy's soul." Said, "Honey, won't you take me home?" Thank you.
That's the lovely and talented Mr. Patrick Crouch on the five-string banjo there for you folks. He plays them all. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Well, that was a lot of fun, Thomas. We got them all killed off.
Yep.
We're going to bring Jackson back around now, and he's a mighty man on the guitar and the song collection, too. And this is a tune. I'll let Jack tell y'all about this one right here.
Oh, not much to tell, Patty, but it is my favorite Grandpa Jones tune.
That's a lot to tell. That's good.
Yeah, yeah. Grandpa Jones was a hero of mine, and very funny fellow, is proven on things like Hee Haw, but he was actually very much funnier than that. He was really a lot funnier than what you saw on Hee Haw. Of course, I can't tell any of those stories here. But this is my favorite Grandpa Jones tune called Eight More Miles to Louisville. Countrywide seeking fortune fair, up and down the two coastlines I've traveled everywhere, from Portland east to Portland west and back along the line. I'm going now to the place that's best, that old hometown of mine. 8 more miles in Louisville won't come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road and I'll never more be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart. Sure that there's a girl you know that you like best of all. Mine lives down in Louisville, she's long and she's tall. She's the kind that you can't find rambling through the land. I'm on my way this very day to win her heart and hand. 8 more miles of Louisville and come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road and I'll never more be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart. Place we'll call our home. A humble little plot for two we'll never want to roam. The place is right where that love site is in them bluegrass hills. We get the close the Ohio bar place called Louisville. 8 more miles from Louisville and coming to my view. 8 more miles on this old road and I'll never more be blue. I knew someday that I'd come back, I knew it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart.
Oh, thank you.
Jack Lawrence.
Thank y'all so much. We really appreciate that applause. This is this next little tune here came to us from some gentlemen, and they recorded this back in the 1900s, all the way back in about 1927. And these boys must have had a rough week, because on one side of the record was this song right here about being in the Columbus stockade, and on the other side of the record was The Birmingham jail. So it must have been a rough week for the guitar pickers. So I hope y'all enjoy our version of this one out here. We're going to do the A side, Columbus Stockade Blues, boys. Go. Two, three, four. Been way down in Columbus, Georgia. I wish I was back in Tennessee. I'm way down in Columbus Stockade. My friends have turned their backs on me. Well, go and leave me if you wish to, but you never let me cross your mind. In your heart, you love another. Won't you leave, little darling? I don't mind. As I lay sleeping, oh, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I woke, I was mistaken. It seems I was leaning through the bars. Well, go ahead if you wish to, would you never let me cross your mind. In your heart, you love old Ron Shuffler. You better leave a little darling, I don't mind. Georgia, oh, I wish I was back in Tennessee. I'm way down in Columbus Stockade. My friends, they've turned their backs on me. Well, go and leave me if you wish to, would you never let me cross your mind. In your heart, you love Thomas Darby. Well, you better leave, my little darling, I don't mind. Said in your heart, love little Jimmy Tarleton. You better leave, my little darling, I don't mind.
People switching instruments all over the place here, except me, which is good. I'm done with that for the day, I think.
No, you're not.
Because nobody ever accused me of being a mandolin player.
That's not quite right.
So we're going to, I guess Dale is the next one in the barrel here.
J.J. Dale.
J.J. Yeah. Dale, here he is.
I call him.
If you notice, I always sing with my eyes closed. I can't stand to see people in pain. After this one, two more after this one.
Okay.
Well.
I call him the Barry White of bluegrass.
Whippoorwill singing on a soft southern breeze makes me think about my baby down in New Orleans. magnolia, you sweet thing. You're driving me mad. But to get back to you, babe, you're the best I ever had. Best I ever had. Just a whisper, good morning. So softly in my ear. Gotta get on home to you, babe. By Mr. J.J. Cale. Thank you. Well, see, we was going to play 91 songs for y'all.
Is that
all
right?
Yeah,
that's
but we've been cut short.
You want to do Window Faces the South or Take This Hammer? What do you fellas want to do? Jackie wants to do Red Rocking Chair last.
Okay, so let's do what you want to do, Friend of the Devil, before that.
That's a good one.
Let's do that.
All right.
Is that good? That's,
yep. We're going to change things again. We'll get, put it this way, we're going to make it awful hard for them to get us off this stage. That's all there is to it. Tim, your work's cut out for you. But I do got a little problem. I may not be much help, because when I get home, I'm going to rip my wife's panties off.
Oh?
Yeah. I put them things on by mistake, and they be creeping up on me all night.
Well, there you are, boys.
That's a little too much information right there.
Yeah.
Here is a family show.
I don't believe I told that.
Oh, dude. heard it here first.
There's probably a lot of people, maybe in similar to our age in this group out in the audience. Probably a lot younger, but they may know this song and probably growed up with it.
From Reno, I was trailed by 20 hounds. I didn't get to sleep last night till the morning came around. Set out and run, better take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Well, I ran into the devil and he loaned me 20 bills. Spent the night in Utah in a cave up in the hills. Said I'm running, better take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Well, I ran down to the levee and the devil caught me there. He took my $20 bill and he vanished in the air. Said I'd run, better take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight. Yeah, I got two reasons why I cry away slowly night. The first one named Sweet Anne-Marie, she's my heart's delight. Second one is prison, baby, the sheriff's on my trail. And if he catches up with me, I'll spend my life in jail. Wife in Chino, babe, I got one in Cherokee. The first one said she got my child, but it don't look like me. Said I'd run, better take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just might get some sleep tonight.
We just realized we have way too many songs to fit in for this segment, so we're going to end our show here, and I want to thank everybody for being here, and wow, out in public again, how about that, how weird is that? So, yeah. So it's good to be seen and good to see people, good to be able to be face-to-face with everybody again. And so we're going to say goodnight on this. We had another song planned to end it with, but we need to get this one in because it is the brand of our band. This is an old folk song that I played with Doc, although we did that did it differently. But old folk tune called Red Rockin' Chair, which is kind of us now.
Yes. Don't forget, on your way out, everybody take 3 or 4 CDs home with them. Christmas is coming.
They make lovely coasters. Got no use for that red rocking chair. He got no honey baby now. He got no honey baby now. It's all I can do. It's all I can say. He gonna be treated this way. He gonna be treated this way. Got no use for that red rocking chair. He got no honey baby now. He got no honey baby now.
Thank you.
How sweet is that?
Y'all know how to make us feel awful good. We appreciate that. Only time we heard applause like that, we told our wives we was leaving to come up here.
Has anybody got any good stories to tell before we do the encore? Anybody, anything Anything you want to share with the world?
Well, you know what, Patty? This is about the perfect size place. Y'all know who we are. We'd like to start right here.
Yeah.
You stand up and tell us what you do, yeah. And we'll just go all the way around the room.
Yeah.
We'll all know
it. Yeah. It doesn't have to be too personal, but if it's, you know, keep it light.
So I don't know if Patrick ever got introduced tonight.
It's all right, I know me.
Patrick Crouch. On the mandolin, Patrick Crouch.
Yeah.
Dale Meyer.
Thank you.
Thomas Kuhn.
Jack Lawrence. Red rocking chair, and here's one we're gonna leave you with.
Are y'all ready, boys?
Yeah, I am.
One, two, six. I'm almost halfway to heaven. The snow is falling, but all I can see are those fields of cotton. They're smiling back at me. Yeah, my window, it faces south. And though I am far from that Swanee River, I'm never frowning nor down in the mouth. My window faces south. I'm almost halfway to heaven. The snow is falling, but all I can see are those fields of cotton. They're smiling back at me. Yeah, my window, it faces south. And though I am far from that Swanee River, I'm never frowning nor down in the mouth. I said my window, it faces down south.
Thank you.
Tonight on Song of the Mountains. And y'all been a great crowd. Y'all really appreciated these guys and everybody on the stage tonight. We appreciate you. Remember, July 3rd, which comes right before the 4th, that's right, we're going to have the Larry McPeak Tribute Band here, the Mike Mitchell Band and the Amanda Cook Band, okay? So try to come on out, bring somebody with you. Let's get this thing going again like it was pre-COVID, before COVID. I call it BC, you know? But come on out. And one more quick announcement, I'll let you go. Today's Saturday. You got Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, then Thursday and Friday. Try to be there if you can. God bless you. I'll see you next time.